Hi, my name is Kate. In this video, I'm going to show you how to create categories and tags on your WordPress site. Categories and tags are ways of organizing information on your site so that users can find it more easily. I'm going to go to the Posts section and click on Categories. You can see I've already got some categories created. You can create categories on this page or inside of posts when you're creating them. I'm going to create a new category called Photography. You can name the category anything you want. The slug is like the URL for the category. You can either create this yourself or let WordPress create it. You can see the slugs of these categories on the side. You can also give a category a parent. This creates a hierarchy within your categories. So you could choose one of your existing categories to assign the photography category to. You can also create a description if you would like. Now that I've named my category, I'm going to click Add New Category. This category will now be an option when I'm creating posts, and I could assign it to the photography category. You can also edit or delete or bulk delete categories. Now let's go to the tag section. Tags are similar to categories, but they are more like a keyword for an article. I have some already created, as you can create these as well when you're creating a post. You can name a new category. I'll call this one Rivers, where I can tag posts of river photography since this is a nature photography blog. The slug is the same thing as the category. It's the URL-friendly version of your tag. You can see them on the right. Enter a description if you would like, and then add new tag. Now that I've added some tags and categories, let's go to my blog and see where they appear on posts. This is my first blog post. Now you can see that you've got the author and the date the blog post was created, and these right here are the categories. Let's click on Read More and scroll down to the bottom. Now here you can see the tags. If you click on one of the tags, it will take you to an archive for all posts with that tag. You can also assign menu items as categories. You can learn how to do that by watching our custom menu video. And that's how you can create categories and tags within your WordPress site.